Fire. That was nice. Hey guys, I'm Rambat and welcome back to Disassembly 3D. So I wanted to record a little bit more of this game simply because I just find it very, very freaking fun to like disassembly stuff and like small little pieces, like especially when I find out that you can actually like grab a piece and like just move it left, right, and left, right, and left, right, and basically the item just like gets destroyed from the inside, which is really freaking cool. Now I was like wondering what kind of thing we could try to destroy today. Like those things are like quite boring. I mean, I don't find them interesting, like a bicycle. We all know how bicycle works. We all know how a freaking lamp works. Water heater, well, water heater, closed in a box, stuff like that. I was thinking actually about destroying, I don't know why, but this fucking screwdriver looks like a fucking dildo, just saying. I was actually wondering, can we try to destroy an airplane? I think we can. I really want to see this thing, because if this is the same, oh my god, if this is the same idea as the Titanic, then this is gonna be like fucking shitload of fun. Hey, 380. I hope you guys have a ticket for this thing, because there's gonna be a hell of a ride with you. Okay, what's the... Can I actually move this thing, or he's gonna, like, just get destroyed? I don't know. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna... Wait, how do you... Can I just... Okay, I can just press the arrows. Really? You're gonna fly with him? Oh, that's so cool. Why the hell the previous ones didn't do something like this? Oh, this is really awesome. Okay, let me, like, zoom a little tiny bit. Now, I'm completely gonna ignore the fact that the freaking box is not moving. Yeah! Whoa, you can actually turn this way! Hell yeah! Oh, Jesus! that was fun. That was shitloads of fucking fun. Houston, we have a problem over here. Okay. That was worth it. Okay, I need like there's only 11 parts left. So I want to see. I want to grab this thing. Come on. Oh man, if I could only fucking find the remaining parts, that'd be so cool. Like the plane's almost destroyed completely, man. That was so close. It's so fucking awesome as well. No, we can do something like that. Oh man, that was awesome. But I cannot find. Like this is the issue I have with this game, is that. You know, you're like, let's say that you're trying to destroy something that has like 200 parts, you know, and that's like really cool because you can like just have completely fucking fun with that thing. But then it comes to the point where you have like, let's say 11 parts left or 5 parts left or 20 parts left. And then it's like just like little tiny stupid things somewhere that you just ignored completely and you don't actually, oh Jesus. And you don't actually see that this is like a part made out of two different parts. And it would be like really cool if the developer would just put like a little helper or something so that you can just like wreck it and like go on with the fun and like have more fun with the bomb or stuff like that. You know, just saying. I think this is the engine. Yeah, this is the engine, but this is like one part. Oh man, well, come on, find this thing. No, I really want to get the bomb. It's gonna be freaking more fun. Don't worry, people. We'll find the dead bodies, the dead corpses. You mean some people may actually be alive? No, definitely nobody will be gonna be alive after this thing. Oh man. No, this is fucking grim. Come on, anybody alive in this thing? Hello? Anybody? Nope. Next part, please. One part left. Are you like bloody serious? People, come on. Yes, the final part was on a wing. Woo! Bomb unlocked. So let's actually try this thing with a bomb this time. Okay, this is gonna be fucking grim. Okay, I would like to take out this part. Thank you. I'd like to take out this part. Thank you. Ooh, this is a luxurious freaking plane. Look at it. Wow, first class? Is this first class? Yeah, this is definitely not first class. This is probably second class, maybe? Okay, where's the first class then? Excuse me, coming. Oh, wait. Oh, toilets. Awesome. Okay, wait. I'm looking for the fucking first class. This is what? Well, this is the penty. Wait, what? What the fuck was that thing? Wait. I want to see. No, oh, excuse. Well, I see one way or another, right? Ah, this is the lux. Oh my god. Now this is freaking fancy. Holy shit, boss. Can you imagine how this thing is fucking comfortable? I can, that's for sure. Okay, I would like a bomb, please. No. Okay, thank god that this thing dropped it next to the fucking plane, not on it. Now, I'd like to grab you. Come on, you're coming with me on a trip. I need to put you inside. Come on, go, get inside. No, fuck. One more time. This fucking plane is so fucking fragile. I'm really scared that I'm gonna fucking damage this stupid wing once again. Come on, go out! Go out! Okay, apparently this thing cannot get fucking moved. Why you cannot get moved? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna like fucking leave you. You're coming with me in a fucking adventure because why the fuck no? Right, drop the fucking bomb. I think that a lot of us were actually knowing that the people would be trying to do this thing, so they're just like, hey, you know what, don't drop the fucking bomb on the plane, because, you know, people will be probably want to see what's gonna happen, so drop it next to the plane. Okay, boss, whatever. No problem, man. We're gonna do this thing. No fucking problem. Okay, get this thing. Fuck. God damn it. This is not gonna fucking fly now. Or will you? Nope. Gently, 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 gently. Okay. Okay, it's going. Okay, let's try to start. Fuck! Come back! Oh, cool, we're going with the bomb. Okay, I can work with this. I think I can work with this. Wait, stop, stop, stop. Okay, that's bloody nice. That's really fucking cool. Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna make a fucking... Yeah, took a freaking picture. Save this thing. Oh, shit. Oh, that's grim. Oh, that's so bad. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Ouch. Well, we've landed, technically. That was fucking awesome. Okay, what else we could try to wreck? I would like to wreck maybe the tank. I don't know. We wrecked this thing previous time. We wrecked this thing. We wrecked that thing. Submarine. Probably gonna be the similar thing as the Titanic. Okay, now what? Let's go with the train. The train is gonna be like a nice thing to wreck. Yeah! Yeah! We have control. Oh. You can open the doors. Honestly. Yo, people! You stink! So how about you can refresh the room a little tiny bit? Okay, I kinda like wonder how far you can go. Don't tell me that the truck's gonna get blocked right away. Choo-choo, motherfuckers! That was pathetic speed. Just saying that was a pathetic performance and all of a speed. And can I close the door? I can't do anything. Oh, that's bad. Can I just wreck you? Like in a nice way? I don't know. Yes, I can. They see me wrecking. They hating. Okay, I'm gonna like go a little bit back. Grab you. No. Goodbye, Mr. Window. I don't want to watch you anyway. Now, I want to wreck all of this thing. All of this thing needs to get destroyed. All of this thing needs to get destroyed. Come on, fucking please. We are making room for, you know, VIP section of this fucking train. VIP section? Yes, VIP section. What does it mean? That we need more room. Can I grab? Fucking awesome, but I cannot fucking move this thing. I wanted to grab the train. Can I grab him and, like, move him? From the down, please? From below? No, I can't. Oh, that would be so fucking fun to, like, just grab him and, like, shake him like a little bitch. It's like, hey! Oh. I think I technically can. Come on, go with- oh, cannot. Can wreck the fucking thing. Expert disassembler, I just got an achievement. Really? you can be an expert in disassembly? What kind of stupidity is this? Some kind of, I don't know, disassembly school? Can I have a degree, please? I mean, I'm very good at this thing, you know. Okay, destroy this. Destroy this. Grab this thing, wreck it. Remove it! We need additional ventilation fucking train. Also, the train just decided apparently to wreck it himself completely as well. This train has issues, man. Lots of issues. It's wiggling. The fucking train is wiggling. Why the fuck is wiggling? What the fuck is this? Oh, cool! And down you go! That was completely anti-fucking climactic, just saying. How do you disassembly stuff Neo-style? This way. Whee! That was fucking fun. Don't tell me that 65 parts is stuck to this thing. Oh, I think it is. Okay, can I just grab like a big tool and like move it around and like just wreck you somehow? Okay, let's assume for a second that this thing is working, barely. 51! Still too much for my understanding. Come on, wreck this thing. I really want to fucking get the bomb. 45. Okay, 42. That's fucking nice. This is a penalty attack that we need to follow. Come on. Wreck, wreck, wreck. Destroy, wreck. No, you don't want to get fucking wrecked. Can I wreck you this way? Apparently, I fucking can. The fucking door over here, I like still attached to that thing. What the fuck is that thing? What is this? Fucking magical freaking plate? Ugh. Bad. Okay, I'm bored. Goodbye. Ooh. Well, this is different. Okay, can I move this thing? Oh, I can move this thing up and down. Okay. Ah. so this is where the wave is located. Hello, come on, Yank. Okay, can I go to the third floor, please? Okay, third floors. Okay, here we go. Come on, let's go. Oh, we're actually going with this. I thought the game's gonna like throw me out. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, open up, please. Thank you. Yeah, that's actually quite fancy. It's very fucking fancy. Okay, so what's gonna happen if I am gonna do something very... Too bad this is only like three floors. Like, I would wish to have like 27 or something like that. That'd be actually like very cool. Okay, I'm gonna destroy this. And what's this? Mommy, what is this? Can I drag the swing? I just did. Okay, what's this? Woo! Electronics! Okay, I'm gonna like... No, I want to grab the swing. Goodbye! Got bored! Ooh! Okay, can I do something with this? No, I cannot. Can I do something with this? I fucking can! Goodbye! Ooh! Oh! Ow! Oh, that was fun. I like how that thing was going. Wait, can I grab the cable? No, the cables got really set. I thought that I can grab the cables manually and like move the elevator up and down. That'd be so cool. Okay, can I grab this? Why the fuck this is a part of the elevator? This should not be the part of the elevator. Wait, I cannot go on there. Oh, come on. Tell me I can remove this thing. But, well, it's shaking, so that's nice. I'm gonna remove those parts. And I'm hoping that this thing is gonna collapse on itself. Well, this is still standing. I want to remove you. Okay, thank you. And then remove this thing as well. Please tell me this is the case. Please tell me I can actually like wreck this thing completely by removing the base of the elevator. Come on, I'm trying to grab you. Fuck, it's not fucking working. Cannot remove this thing, cannot remove this thing. Don't know what that thing is, so let's remove it. Aha, more of you. Sweet. More of you. And more of you. Don't know what that thing was for. This is the wheels that is possible for moving the elevator up and down in the track, so that's sweet. Yeah, but I want to wreck the fucking... Ah, there you go! Aha! Come on, Mr. Elevator Man, you're coming with me on a trip. But where? You'll see. Now, I want to get this thing out. opening the elevator door. Four! Ah, oh, that's fun. Okay, why the fuck this thing is not colla... No, I want to get out. Okay, for some unknown reason to me, this thing is still standing. It's because of this? Oh, come on! Really? Really? Oh, Jesus. I thought it's gonna, like, the entirety of this construction is gonna, like, collapse on itself, but no. No, anti-gravity is not a thing in this universe. That fucking sucks! And since I love everything that's flying, can I control this? Oh! I have fucking guns. Okay, I want you to go a little bit higher. Okay. Let's see. I think I can actually like, try to do something with this thing. Can you already take off? Come on! Thank you! Hey, coming! That got wrecked. Hey, I don't think the screen is moving. Dude! I think... Yeah, just as I thought. Well, that was nice. That was sweet. Nice performance, man. Honestly, fucking appreciate the performance. Really, I do. Mm-hmm. God damn it. I thought he's gonna, like, just keep flying, but no. Apparently, this is not the case this time. Oh, man. Okay, whatever. Oh. You lost something. Just saying that you lost something. Dignity and your chairs. I want to actually like, go inside. So this is like the real little attack helicopter. Though he only can keep up two passengers. Okay, this is apparently the ammunition depot. Wow, that's fancy. Can I grab this thing? Of course I can. Goodbye. Whoops. Sorry about that. That was actually not something I tried to do. Okay, let's go inside. Right. So mission control. What do we have to do? This looks like some from old game from PC. Like. From almost 25 years ago. What the hell? Oh, okay. Can I like go inside? No, there's nothing over here. Oh, it's parking. That's cool. I don't see the engine. I kind of like wonder where's the engine of this thing. Like here? This is only... Ooh. Well, hello! What are you? This is the subwoofer. This is the audio thing. And this is a panty the dick. That's sweet. Whoops. Look at something that I was not supposed to wreck. That's the tail. We know that. We know what's a tail. Oh, that's fragile. That's really fucking fragile, man. You are so fucking fragile, Mr. Helicopter. I know, but what can I do? Whee! Hey, he didn't explode. I thought he was gonna try to explode or something. I'm kinda disappointed. Where the fuck are the rockets? Why the fuck they didn't explode it yet? Come on, explode already. Can I use still the rockets? I can! Really? Okay, wait. Come on. Oh. Oh, I just fucking wrecked the rockets. Oh, that was a great idea. But this is still an option. Come on, grab the rockets. Gently. Okay, pull you around. I cannot fucking breathe. Okay. And actually, I'm gonna grab the other one as well. Gently. Gently. Okay, no. Grab the rockets. I don't even know what kind of helicopter is this thing. Like, what kind of mark? Like, model and whatever. Okay. Grab the rockets. Gently. Okay, come on with me. I didn't know actually this is a possibility, but this is so fucking cool. Okay. Oh, come on! You've shot it before! Really? How the fuck I made it work last time? Aww. I can still fly, but I cannot use the fucking rockets. That's stupid! That's stupid, man! I thought we're gonna actually be able to shoot the fucking rockets at the helicopter, but no! No. I want you to go up. Go up. And you're gonna take a fucking sexy turn. There you go. Have fun, motherfucker. You're flying like that stupid plane from GTA 3. You remember that thing, guys? Ouch. And there she goes. Beautiful bird. Ooh. Fucking. Oh, I have a house, really. Fire. That was nice. Okay, can I go inside? Ooh. Well, this is comfy. This is cozy, isn't it? Isn't it supposed to be like one more section? This is just like the tower. What? I thought there's like a little bit more of room in the Abrams tank. But apparently this is not the case this time. Knock, knock! Oh! Knock, knock, motherfuckers! Okay, that was completely out of fucking climactic. You lost your fucking cannon. Wait, can I still shoot you? No, I can't. I can use the fucking machine gun, but that's not the thing I want to actually achieve. What's this? Flares? Lovely. Okay, you have three types of guns and one kind type of cannon. That's really fucking sweet. But the problem is that... Okay, playthings. Is this a fucking smiley face? This looks like a fucking smiley face on a tank! Oh, no, it's because of the shadow. Look at like a fucking smiley face. Get out of my sight. So if I remember correctly, this is where you keep the fuel. I think. Don't know what this thing is. Maybe the engine, actually. Hard to say. What's inside? Hello. How are you? Good morning. So what? On the front, you keep the armor? What do you keep on the side? I don't know. I really thought that the amber... No. I won't eat that. No. I won't eat that completely. Why? Because I'm a fucking tank, you motherfucker! I'm trying to disassemble this thing, but it doesn't allow me to. God damn it! Release already! Okay, you want to play with me? Fine. Give me like a minute or two. I'm gonna get to you anyway. I'm trying to. Come. Okay. Get this part out of my way. I still cannot remove the fucking turret. You stupid fucking shit! What the fuck? I cannot move this thing. Maybe this. Maybe this. Okay, can I now remove you? No. Nope, I can. This is how tanks lose weight, by the way, if you don't know. You see a fat tank? No, he's just fluffy, you know? With a little bit of work, your tank also can be slim as fuck. Woo! Found the good stuff. Oh, so this is where you keep the animation. Okay, can I explode this thing somehow? Please, tell me I can explode this thing. Probably. Oh. Awesome, I removed the fucking turret. What's inside? Whee! Oh, Jesus! Never mind about that thing. And last, but not least, the things I want to destroy in today's episode. Jesus, this is a fucking big ass thing. Holy shit, boss. Can I go inside? Wow. Whoa. What's this? Tube loaded. Okay, so this is the fucking, okay, that's a fucking nice torpedo. How the fuck you can even, okay, this I think with the slip. How in the seven fucks you can even fit inside of this thing? This is like a fucking swimming coffin. What the fuck? Okay, but this is probably the bridge. What? The engine room? This is so smart, really? I thought the fucking submarines are like a little bit bigger, man. I honestly thought so. Oh man, I all of a sudden don't feel jelly of the people who actually like swimming or this type of things. Oh, this is very fucking, where the fuck is the toilet? I don't see the fucking toilet. Excuse me, where do you shit yourselves? Because I'll be probably spending the entirety of my life over, oh, found the fucking toilet. Next to the bridge. That gives you a perspective, you know? That gives you like information. Okay, what's this? Cool, torpedoes. You actually gonna hit the thing? You did! That's cool. That's awesome. Wait, I kinda wonder. I don't know how this thing works, but I really want to try. Fire. No, I want to grab the torpedo. Fuck. That's nice. Okay, let's try this one more time. I want to fire the torpedo and want to try to capture it. I can't. I cannot capture the torpedo. The torpedo just goes. But that's sad. Okay, can I grab this? There she goes at the bottom of the sea. Okay. Ah. Right, so if you don't know how actually submarines works, you have like the inside thing, and then you have like the little space between the inside thingy where the actual like the submarine is located, the crew, and the outside shell. There's like this empty space over here, and because of the empty space, the submarine can like dive and like go above water. Well, actually go on the surface. Simply you fill that thing with water when you want to go underwater, and if you want to go to the surface, then you have to like empty the water, and just using the pressure thingy, the thing goes up. Like similar idea as the balloons. So if you like ever wondering how this thing actually works, this is how it works. Woo! That's a nice tower. I always thought there's something in the tower. Apparently there's only this thing. Well, that's sad. I honestly thought that always there's like more stuff around in the submarine, but this is kind of disappointing. All of a sudden my love for submarines just fell down the drain. Just at the submarine at the bottom of the sea. So sad. So disappointed. Actually, I would like to see, can you wait, I want to go. Do this thing actually fills with water? Well, it don't. I think it should fill with water. Well, it's not filling with water, which is kind of sad. Oh, that's sad. This thing normally should fill with water now. Well, that's a little bit, that's sad. I thought it's gonna be like actually a little bit better when it comes to this. Hey, I can turn. Yeah, so this the tool responsible for turning the submarine. But still, I thought you're gonna be bigger, bitch. Bloody hell, disappointed with the submarine. Motherfucker, piece of shit. Right, so I think this is actually a good point to cut this episode over here before I'm gonna lower my expectations even more about other devices that you have in this game. The people like request, well, not the viewers, the people that are actually like playing the Disassembly 3D on Steam are requesting from the developer more stuff, like more items. And I think the developers will try to put a new item pack. They just didn't say exactly when and for 100% sure will they put that thing. So that's something we need to look out for the future. I'm enjoying this game. Like, if you like tinkering and you're actually like wondering how stuff is working, then definitely you should try to check out the Disassembly 3D. This is just like a little enjoyable little game. And as I said, you have like a very cool 3D models, though the submarine, for example, is a disappointment. But I still had a lot of fun with the planes, with the helicopters, with the tank, with the house, with the car from the first episode. So there's a lot of other stuff that you can try to wreck and you still can have a lot of fun. The submarine was just disappointed because it's small here. I thought it's really like a little bit bigger. I don't know why. Maybe this thing is actually a little bit bigger and this is just my disappointment because of the game. I don't know. So if you actually like swimming on a submarine, let me know how accurate this link is, because I don't know. I really don't fucking know. And I'll greatly appreciate it if you give me some information on that. But anyway, I'm rambling so much, so I think this is actually a good point to cut this over here. I don't know, we'll be playing more disassembly. I think I covered most of the interesting part, because like, it's like, if you're gonna go back to the main menu, I mean, there are some cool stuff as well, but I don't think I will be able to roll something cool disassembling a robot. So probably for now, I'm just gonna cut disassembly 3D series over here. And if the new item pack will gonna show up, I'm gonna probably try to go back over here if the items will be like super interesting. If they're gonna be like just something simple, not enjoyable to watch, then I'm gonna probably cut it and maybe wait for the next content patch. I don't know, we'll see about that. For now, I'm just gonna cut it over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please subscribe a lot. I'll see y'all in the next video.